सीटेड डंबल लेटर रेजेस टारगेट मसल लेटरल डेल्टॉइड. दिस इज अ ग्रेट एक्सरसाइज टू ब्रॉडन द शोल्डर एंड ब्रिंग इन 3D शेप टू द शोल्डर मसल. यू कैन डू दिस स्टैंडिंग और सिटिंग. बाय सिटिंग योर बॉडी डज नॉट मूव, ड्यू टू विच यू आर एबल टू परफॉर्म प्रॉपरली. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू यूज अ लाइट वेट डंबल, देन ब्रिंगिंग द डंबल अप स्क्वीज यूर शोल्डर मसल. The size of the side shoulder increases and good cutting is made in it. Dumbbell shoulder press. This is a great exercise to make the shoulder bigger and stronger. You have to do it sitting. You use a heavy weight dumbbell in it. Lift the dumbbell overhead, squeeze the shoulder muscle which increase the size of your front shoulder. If you want to make your body muscular, then it is a very important for your shoulder muscle to be strong. So you must do this exercise. Machine reverse fly target muscle postural deltoid. This is an exercise of the shoulder muscle in your back. It takes the very good shape in your shoulder muscle. You have to do this while sitting on the fly machine with your chest supported as I show in the video. Start with the light weight, then bringing the handle back to the machine, then squeeze your real delt muscle. Many people miss this exercise, then you must do it. Barbell upright row. Upright row is a very good exercise to correct the posture of your upper body and make your body look wider. You can perform this with the easy bar or Olympic barbell. Choose the weight according to your strength and do it. With the help of the elbow of your hand, bring in the bar to level of your ears so that your side shoulder and trap muscle are loaded. You should do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Barbell front raises target muscle anterior deltoid. It is a very good exercise. You can do it with the easy bar or straight bar. Use only light weight so that when you bring the bar up, the load is on your front shoulder muscle. Many people jerk it by lifting heavy weight, which does not correct their form and their muscles are not loaded. If you want, you can also do this exercise with the dumbbell. Machine shrugs. I have said in many videos that whenever you do shoulder exercise, add 1 to 2 trap muscle exercise to it. Many gyms have a separate machine for shrugs exercise. So you do it on the machine as I show in the video, or you can do it with the dumbbell or even the Olympic barbell. Lift the handle of the machine, then hold it for 1 to 2 seconds so that your trap muscles are fully loaded.